Each product features an identification label on the packaging. The part number and additional information can be found on this label. Part number identification is listed as an alphanumeric code. ALT is the code for the taillight. YD refers to the manufacturer. The third value refers to the make, model, and year. LED is the style type. RC will be the lens color or the color type for the product. Upon unpackaging, be sure all product contents are included. Some products provide wire adapters, light bulbs, and hardware. You will have to transfer over your OEM incandescent bulbs to complete the installation. Please check your product thoroughly to determine what bulb needs to be installed on your YD product. Most YD products supply a built-in light harness that will clip into the chassis harness. On the back of the taillight, YD products feature bulb replacement specifications. It is also important to double check light socket seals. Proper installation and seating of the seals will prevent condensation on the YD product. This is an example of the bulb transfer process. Before transferring, make sure you're using the specified bulb for the YD socket. Properly lock the light socket. It is also important that you check to make sure the taillight connector is securely fastened. YD products commonly feature wedge connectors. To ensure proper installation, remove the OEM incandescent bulb and align the black ground wire on the OEM light socket with the black ground wires on the YD wedge connector. Push the connector securely in place and twist the light socket into the light housing. A few YD products utilize light socket caps. They can be easily installed by removing the OEM incandescent bulb and twisting the cap in place. The light socket will not be used on the YD product, so you can securely tuck it away. We recommend doing this with a zip tie.